Today, 14th July 2015, the search engine Google is showing an animated doodle to mark the NASA's New Horizons Pluto flyby. The New Horizons was launched by NASA in 2006 and it is nearing Pluto today after traveling for more than 9 years, 3 billion miles. Today, New Horizons probe will fly by Pluto, the first spacecraft to do so. NASA plans for New Horizons to take detailed measurements and images of Pluto and its moons. Pluto was discovered in 1930 and was originally considered the ninth planet from the Sun. But today Pluto is called a dwarf planet. A dwarf planet orbits the Sun just like other planets. But it is smaller. A dwarf planet is so small, it cannot clear other objects out of its path. Pluto is primarily made of rock and ice and is relatively small, about 1/6 the mass of Moon and 1/3 its volume. Light from Sun takes about 5.5 hours to reach Pluto. Pluto has 5 known moons. Pluto rotates on its axis just like the Earth does, which means that Pluto has days just like Earth. However, they are slightly longer days. A day on Pluto lasts 6.4 Earth days, which is about 153 hours. Pluto's axis is actually tilted from New Horizons' perspective in all the pictures. The North Pole is actually tilted slightly towards the spacecraft. And even though Pluto is 3 billion miles from the Earth, it's a lot brighter at mid-Pluto day. New Horizons will fly by Pluto at an extremely high speed, traversing its diameter in a little less than 3 minutes. 14 minutes later, it will make its closest approach to Pluto's moon Charon and take photos of its other 4 moons as well. Once after nearing the Pluto, the New Horizon will not contact Earth for around 22 hours because it will tilt its antenna towards Pluto during that time period. After that, it will send the data to Earth. It will take another 4.5 hours for reaching to Earth by traveling 3 billion miles.